Today, Shane Day is whipping up some traditional Greek rice pilaf, and that means chopping onions. Within seconds, take a look at Shane's eyes. Shane, are you crying?
Yes, I am.
You get very emotional when you cut onions?
Oh, yeah, very. I have a deep emotional attachment to my food.
Crying is, of course, a common reaction to cutting the vegetable, but why?
It's a good question.
For the answer, I turn to Altaview Hospital and optometrist Scott Barnes, who says it's a chemical reaction.
Typically, an onion, obviously grows in the ground, absorbs sulfur.
Barnes says that when an onion is sliced, it releases a sulfur enzyme into the air. When that enzyme hits your eye, it turns into sulfuric acid. The eye goes into protection mode.
The eye will send a signal to the brain that then sends a signal to this gland that sits above your eye called the lacrimal gland. That lacrimal gland will then wash water down to protect the eye.
Barnes says there are ways to cut down on the stinging tears, all directly related to reducing the amount of sulfur in the air. Cut onions while they're cold or underwater. Or the best advice, he says, use a sharp knife and avoid the core.
Core has actually more of those enzymes that cause that problem.
So don't cut all the way through.
Correct. Cut the sides first.
Shane says he has tried all of those tricks over the years, but for him, the tears keep coming.
We've tried soaking them in cold water, using a matchstick in the mouth. Nothing really works.
And there is always the option of just trying to tough it out. According to howstuffworks.com, the peak eye-watering time for an onion, about 30 seconds after you cut into it. From there, the effect diminishes rapidly and is just about completely gone within 5 minutes after cutting. Jane, thank you for the good question. If you have one, you can hit me up through KUTV.com. More answers next Friday. Mark, Shauna.
Such a good question. I always have that problem. I've tried everything, too.
So and now
I
know. Goggles.
Goggles?
Yeah. Goggles.
That might work. Thanks,
yeah.
Matt.
Yeah.